Inquisitor, be careful down there. The Hydra is a slippery, treacherous beast. If we don't act fast, it will recover. We must cut off its last head. Kill the leader of the traitors.
They agree. These heretics betrayed the Imperium. They must perish.
No rest. No forgiveness. Glory to the Emperor.
Important in the chest.
Thank you.
spread the poison of your dark masters long enough, traitors. This heresy ends today. To leave this lovely place.
Inquisitor, are you ready to die? Countless mouths and 1,000 eyes. The stars are his vessel. I am Altharius, and the Hydra will devour you.
You are insane, and I will stop your madness.
Insane, you say? Tell me, which one of us desecrates the will of the Emperor with ill-placed fanaticism and religious nonsense? I pity you, poor blind mortal. For the Emperor!
Like the creature wanted to die. His journal could shed light on the events.
Be careful. The dark knowledge that broke his mind could await you on those pages.
Conclave has sent you a message, Inquisitor.
I have received word of your glorious work. You have preached our creed with the necessary force and zeal. Your task is finished. Imperial forces are busy cleaning up the rest on Dagmar Primaris and Vismar Minor.
Arrived to the relay station. Tech Priest, I need a status report.
Monastery has been inactive for 32.7 standard Imperial years. No signs of tech plagues or co-necropsy. Augury sensors indicate immobile lifeforms in your vicinity.
I'll take a look around. If I can find out why the station went dark, it might tell me more about the fate of the system. I have found the remains of an Imperial squad. They have been massacred.
Possibly of a hostile incursion, increased by 85.7%.
The question is, was this a Chaos ambush or a Xenos attack?
Other factors could include struggles among the inhabitants, due to mental breakdown, cannibalism.
This must be the Welcoming Committee. reloading. Corey.
I've been expecting you, monkey. I hope you'll be a worthy challenge for me, unlike your predecessor. He was quite a disappointment. Enough! You are a mockery of a warrior, a creature of a lesser race. Killing you would be only a waste of my precious time. You'll perish soon anyway.
What was that, Inquisitor? What is a Jukari? I don't recall meeting any of them.
You are lucky. It's likely you would not have survived the encounter. They are the Dark Elder.
When I was a child, Grixis told some disturbing stories about them. Ruthless pirates preying on the Imperium, right?
They are not simple pirates, and they are worse than ruthless. The Dark Elder are the forsaken kindred of the Craftworld Elder. They revel in enslavement and torture. They're cunning and sadistic.
And now, they are here.
But to what end? The Cogitators could grant me some insight into the situation.
Access denied to the central archives from this cogitator. Proceed to the data vault, Inquisitor.
Good idea.
This station is categorized as the main communications conduit from the system to the rest of the sector. The data vault must contain all the astropathic messages that were swallowed by the Great Epsilon warp surges. Explains the lack of any sign of assault on the station. The Xenos must be using the webway to strike swiftly from their portals and retreat immediately.
I shall reply. Webway information trivial to the Imperium.
Correct. Remember that we are the Xenorite, specializing in research into Xenos relics in the sector. We have extensive knowledge of the interdimensional labyrinth, known as the webway. Injecting memory stimulants into the tertiary amulogada as we speak.
have found the remains of the Inquisitorial retinue that disappeared in the system. This was clearly the work of the Dark Elves.
That's one mystery solved. I wonder what happened to his ship and the crew, though.
They might be enjoying the famous Dark Elf fatality.
With all due respect, you always seem to find a way to presume the worst.
That's what makes a good Inquisitor. Data vault is empty. The machines have been destroyed.
Data retrieval chance confirm your assumption. Alpha grade tech heresy. The fact that it has been executed by a Xenos race is an aggravating circumstance.
They massacred an entire void station.
Another aggravating circumstance. Suggested approach. Investigate the human remains.
Yes, I was planning to do that anyway. They must be the corpses of the local astropaths. New audio log. Relay station has been cleared. I'm heading back to the ship now. We know that the Dark Elder infiltrated the system, which could explain the silence and the apparent desolation. I will continue my investigation with this conclusion in mind.